Hola, ¿qué tal, amigos? Profesor Pablo, lesson number 209, 209, grammar, to get up or to get on something, to get off or to get down from something. A, subirse is to get on or to get up. Example, quiero subirme, I want to get on, I want to get up. Bajarse is to get off or to get down. Quiero bajarme, I want to get down. Tell a person to climb on like a motorcycle or the back of your bike, you say, súbete, the merry-go-round. Jump on, get on, súbete, súbete. And usted person, you would say, súbase, súbase. Súbanse is what you would say to a group of people, like the bus driver for the school bus, telling the kids, súbanse, niños, get on, súbanse, súbanse. Okay, the reverse of that would be, get off, like get off the bus, get down, bájense, bájense, bájense. If someone were up in a tree and you're a parent and you see your son or daughter in a tree and you're worried about the safety, you would say, bájate ya, come down now. Bájate ya, yo te ayudo, I'll help you. Bájate, come on down. Bájate, get down. Bájate, get off. Súbete, get on. Bájate, get off. All right? No voy a bajarme, I'm not going to get down, I'm not going to come down. No voy a bajarme, no voy a subirme, I'm not going to get on, I'm not going to go up, no voy a subirme. Okay, subirse is to go up, to get on, bajarse is to get off or get down. All right, that'll do it for lesson 209. This is Professor Pablo signing off. Cambio, fuera.